5:30, man. Where are we going?
Blackhawks Parade!
Thanks for the assist, mate. This might be a disaster with the wings.
So we're on the train now, and it's fucking packed with people. So I think it's going to be kind of a clusterfuck down the town, possibly. And there's a lot of bro talk going on in the train for some reason. That's all.
And they got bit by a mosquito as we were walking through down the parking lot. Looks good though, doesn't it?
Here we are, right outside Union Station on Monroe. We're gonna turn a block that way, right down there. We're actually outside of the Walmart neighborhood thing, whatever they call it. And it's almost 8 o'clock, I think. Yay! Oh, and we're right on the rail, obviously. So people on the roof over there. These people here not working. They're probably just complaining. Earlier on, there were some dudes right there, but they weren't inside. It's trying to dry it out from the rain.
So there's Channel 2. Maybe Turk February will get on TV on Channel 2 today. That's my dream. Turk February needs to go multimedia. Ooh, another cop car. We're basically cheering anything that is Chicago related that comes by on the street right now. And as you can see, the cops are just kind of waiting for things to start. Probably about an hour until the parade comes by here. We're on Monroe, right by the Walmart. And if you look way down there, the next block down, it's way more packed than this block is. Maybe because people down there aren't parked over there on the turn left. So basically we've been watching cars go by for an hour, honking their horns on occasion. And the cops are down there. And Channel 2 is down there too. That's all for now. So it's 9:15 and they officially have blocked off the street up ahead of us. And here comes tow truck. Yeah! We've cheered cars going by all afternoon. Oh, and there's the Channel 2 guys. Right there. And here comes some white cops. White cops. That's CPD. Oh, those are not cops, those are medical people.
Oh. Woo!
Probably three or four deep over there. All the way down to where a little turn down there.
I believe the Stanley Cup is on its way.
Oh my god, people are getting so crazy.
This is what we do while waiting for the Stanley Cup. Watch this kid get a beach ball out of the gutter. This is the second time he's done it. Even though he's not hit it into the street either time. He is our hero. Look at him. Look at the skills. Skills. Oh. The crowd over there is waiting in anticipation for him to grab it. It's probably a little wet, so he can't really palm it. Oh, here we go. Yay! Woo!
There's our cop, buddy. Making sure we're safe. Zero tech truck. There's the start of it, we hope.
Yay! More cop cars. Stanley Cup. For the boys. Back there. Ooh, hello, lady in the back. Yes. Somewhat attractive police officer of the female persuasion in the back of that car. Who's this guy? Hey, steak guy, steak guy. All right, steak guy. Cop lady, cop lady. Traffic safety. Traffic safety. More state cops, more state cops. State cops, state cops. State cops. Boy, these state cops are out in full effect today. And the chopper. More state police. Jesus, there's like four more fucking cop cars. Oh, we got the first trolley. Was in that last black car. Oh! system. Patrick Kane might have had some alcohol prior to the parade. And we are going to wait until it clears out, but there they go.